Yes, next case. If the chance of being killed by flood during a year is 1 by 3000, calculate the probability that out of 3000 persons living in a village, at least one would die in flood in a year. The population is 3000, so the size of the sample is 3000. And probability of death by flood is 1 by 3000. That means on an average, one person out of every 3000 person can die because of flood. First of all, this is the case of not binomial distribution. Why? N is very large. So this problem cannot be solved through binomial distribution. Our next trial will be Poisson distribution. To check whether the problem is solvable by the Poisson distribution, first we have to calculate mean. And what is mean? Lambda, or you can say mu, is ultimately NP. That is 3000 into 1 by 3000. So mean comes to 1. If mean is around 10 or say 12, we can use Poisson distribution. So this problem can be solved through Poisson distribution. Now mean is 1, that means e raised to minus mean will be e raised to minus 1. The value can be obtained from the table, or otherwise it is 1 upon e raised to 1, that means 1 upon 2.71828, that is constant value of e, because e is base of natural logarithm and its constant value is 2.71828. So ultimately it is 1 by 2.71828. you can calculate the value in this way too. Find out what is the value of e raised to minus 1.
0.3678.
Yes. Okay. Now the required probability is probability of at least one death due to flood. Probability of at least one. That means 1 minus probability of no death. That means 1 minus P of 0. That means 1 minus e raised to minus 1 into 1 raised to 0 upon 0 factorial. So it is 1 minus 0.3678 into 1 upon 1, because anything raised to 0 is 1, as well as 0 factorial is also 1. So 1 minus 0.3678, that means the probability of at least one death due to flood is 0.6322, is it? Yes, this is the final answer.